So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks for everything. I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya.
What's up?
I'm having a little trouble rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir.
What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim.
It's that time to go to Nibelheim.
So, how does it feel to be home after all this time? I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova? Hmm?
So they actually... Okay, so... He found that out? Or
Are you
actually...
one of the soldier people?
Hmm?
Yeah. Zack, a soldier. First class, mind you. What?
Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Uh-huh.
Well... That was odd.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, men.
Okay.
Ah, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Nibelheim.
Huh. Something troubling you,
what
buddy.
What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa, you're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
Okay.
I want to go too, please.
Why?
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
keep the young lady safe.
Tifa being mad and everything.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course.
Genova.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is
creature?
That?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you? Hey, Sephiroth!
Uh-oh.
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Ruh-roh. He's gonna stop being crazy. God damn it.
I knew ever ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments, relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
Genesis clones. Thank you. Gotcha.
He tried to protect me.
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Activating combat mode.
Ah. Because I got the Thunder Ring on.
Activating combat mode.
Got him. Oh,
conflict,
yeah.
Conflict resolved.
I came, but still. What you do? My butt worked. The Wonder Book. I mean, so mate, if you can stop.
Activating combat mode.
Why is that kid there? Or up here in the mountains? Why is there kids in the mountains? There should be kids in the mountains, and I can't get over that way.
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict,
yeah.
Resolved.
Can't but can't get my words out. Conflict resolved. Heal up. Mail? I have mail. Oh, I actually do. Sephiroth is still up there, or somewhere.
Sephiroth, where did you go?
He's in a mansion now then. I think.
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa. Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were a soldier.
Zack? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zach. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! I'm gonna crash. Night.
That guy's so funny. Cloud is already up before me? What?
I'll rest a little more.
New email from Cloud and new from Tifa. Nice if we could semi-respond to...
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.
Isn't this soon to be the part where he ends up going crazy?
Listen, now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, no. You don't have to.
Okay. I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you. I promise.
So cute. Heightened emotions.
I'll be back soon.
To get to Shinra Manor, go up the stairs ahead, then go left. I'll show you.
Activating combat mode.
God damn it, I keep getting Malcolm through. Are you a new behind now? I got business in a prison location. Okay. I could fight too. Sephiroth and Gamble. Is everyone sort of like him? No. Sephiroth wasn't like the way he was until bullshit started to arise. Oh, I forgot this place actually looks a lot different from.
Sephiroth is in the second floor.
You're coming too, Cloud. New mail from Lux Green. Oh god damn it! Don't tell anyone, please don't tell anyone this subject. I asked about the blonde guy, okay?
The underground passage door was unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
I would say probably. He's probably down there reading, but whoa. This looks way different. Oh my god. Will we get to see Vincent? I think we was able to see Vincent, if I remember correctly, at least. Not awake, but I think he was asleep.
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key? It won't.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Nice! They have coffin keys. Conflict resolved.
It won't. It won't.
Bugs.
Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved.
So I need two more keys, because That'll be two more copies.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
It won't open.
Guessing the
activating
last
combat mode
is.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
One more Sangan to get.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Okay.
It won't open.
Of course.
Who's that? Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone.
Come on. Man. I thought they would at least show. Disappointing. There is no going back beyond this point. Make sure that you have no unfinished business left, such as uncompleted missions. I'll just have to make a new save point.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova, I see. MEGL. 7/7/1977. Genova verified as an ancient. MEGL. 9/13/1977. Genova project approved. Mako reactor 1 authorized for use. My mother's name, Genova. The Genova project. Is it coincidence? Professor Gast, why didn't you tell me? Why did you die?
You know Genova was already dead, right?
Leave me be. Leave me be.
Okay.
From that day, Sephiroth shut himself inside Shinra Manor. And continued to review documents, like a man possessed. The lights in the basement never went out once.
Yes, I'm coming for you.
The iconic scene.
You, Sephiroth, how could
could you?
I didn't even know Cloud is.
Activating combat mode.
Damage whatsoever.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Tifa?
Did Sephiroth do this to you?
Hate you, Shinra, soldier, and you. I hate you all!
Mother, let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the promised land, Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came, those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now. We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth, what the hell happened to you? Ah! Sephiroth, I trusted you! Ah!
Activating combat mode.
Gotcha.
Bringing out the big guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
No, it's not what I wanted to get. Yes.
No. You're not the Sephiroth I once knew.
I am the chosen one. I have been chosen to rule this planet.
Combat mode.
Brace yourself!
Sephiroth's theme is always so awesome. Zach. And I think that's where Cloud comes in. God, how they cut the music off.
Dare you.
Cloud. Finish Sephiroth. Off.
I think they've changed it a little bit. Then again, it's been a while since I last played the PSP version.
No. Impossible.
Cloud is super strong. Bye. Cloud has that super strong willpower.
You did it.
This one here. Intriguing. Most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject. Ha 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 ha!
Please, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would help my channel out so, so much. And I hope everyone has been enjoying these videos. Please, if you have any games, any recommendation games, please link them either in my Discord or my community post. I would be so much grateful for any games that y'all would like me to play. And I hope to see everybody again. Bye.